How to fix Sky Go app not working. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial. And on today's video we will see what we can do if your Sky Go application is not working properly. So without further delay, let's get started with our tutorial. First of all, you have to make sure that if the application is up to date to its latest version or not. So, if your application is not updated, the application might not work properly. To check that, open a Play Store in your device and in the search bar, search for Go app or Sky Go app. Now, once you have searched for it, tap on it. Now, if you find an update option where I have opened, that means the application needs to be updated. So, tap on update and wait until the update is complete. Once the update is complete, go back and check whether your application is working properly or not. If still not, now you have to go to your device setting or the app setting. So for that, you have to access or navigate to the application in your mobile device and then tap and hold on it. Now tap on app info, that's gonna take you to app info page. Here, scroll down a bit and then tap on storage and cache. So you have to clear cache from here. For that, tap on clear cache button. Once you do that, all the caches or glitches from the application will be cleared, which will help you fix the problem. Once you have done that, go back and check if the problem is fixed or not. If still not, the last thing that you have to do is uninstall or delete the application and reinstall it back. So to do that, again go to your application in the device, tap and hold on it, go to app info and then tap on uninstall. Confirm it by tapping on OK, and once you have deleted the application from your device, you have to reinstall it back from the Google Play Store. Now you can open up the application and your application will work fine after you reinstall it. And that's how you can fix if your Sky Go application is not working. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.